Hey, it's finally working. Oh my gosh, you have no idea how long this took.
Dude, I've been doing 3 hours of jumping.
Yeah, and I've been doing 3 hours of trying to kill this guy behind your back.
Whoa, that seagull almost hit you in the head, bro.
That was a bird, yeah, I noticed.
We're in New York.
So if you haven't figured it out already, we are going to be playing The Division.
Yeah. Dude, I'm so excited. When did this game get first announced? Like, what was the date, you know?
Like a couple years ago, actually.
It was like 2011 or something.
Yeah, I remember talking about it like 2 years ago.
Here, hold on.
And we're finally playing it.
So, me and Connor.
We're playing The Division.
This game has been long awaited. Oh man, footprints.
Oh my gosh, yes.
Oh,
yeah, it's really high detailed. All right, this game. Long-awaited game.
Mm-hmm.
Finally, we get to do it, and we're gonna record it for you guys.
Yeah. It's taken so long.
Now, here's a disclaimer. I have played a little bit of it. I got to level 7 on a different profile, but this is Kyle's very first attempt at the game.
I haven't touched any of it. Specifically for this reason, because I wanted to record it.
Agent, Riders took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights distribution center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people.
Parkour over.
Oh, wait, should I do my ability?
Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering.
Yeah. You probably want to get... Oh, yeah, it's... let's see. So you want to go for the medical one,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I'll be medic.
Alright, I'll be the tech.
Pulse. Sends out a recon pulse that marks hostiles and allies through...
Yeah, it's not really too useful. I mean, it's okay.
Sorry, I'll get it.
But the second ability is, like, needed for everybody. Alright, you ready? Let's get the show on the road. Did you equip it to a slot?
I think so.
It's gonna be R1 then.
Dude, look how similar we look, too. Like, we're like legit bros.
Yeah. Oh, so there's a guy over there that I just watched murder somebody, and now he's looting them.
Okay.
Right there.
So this is the guy we're killing?
Ready? Yep. Ready, watch this.
Oh,
thunk.
Oh, man.
So that's my ability.
Alright,
here, what's this? So, he dropped a backpack, which is not that good. So we gotta follow this.
Wait. Go bag?
It's not that, it's the same as what you have.
Alright. Carry a certain amount of stuff.
Yeah, you should have had a little pop up when you grabbed it. Like, right behind you, that's your inventory space. Alright, so.
Third person shooter.
You know how to cover.
Approaching marked location.
Hey.
Alright, so there's some. Use your pulse and you can mark those dudes.
Dude, alright, so pulse is like.
Oh yeah, I saw it. That's pretty cool. Alright, so there's two guys.
Found two. Oh man, there's a dead guy in this car. Right.
Yeah, it's pretty brutal this game is.
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot my nade at him. Like, I'm gonna hit this guy in the head.
Nice way to start.
Yeah, it's a good opener. Here, I'll flank.
Secured.
Oh, you got him. Nice.
This game is beast. So should I just like be picking up
good job.
Stuff like crazy?
Not really. I mean, did they drop anything?
Laser thing. I don't know what that is.
Yeah, let's mark this
Warning.
Off.
Hostile forces approaching.
Oh geez, there's people coming.
Alright.
This way. Yeah, they're only level 1s, they're not hard.
That was a weird noise.
Alright. Let's see what's in here.
Where are you?
Parkour! I'm by the garage.
Hello, sir.
So this game is really tactical, and it's an MMO too, so you have
Wait,
to like level up and stuff. Yeah, you do that. I'll cover you.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
We got some money.
Great work, agent.
Alright, so that's the first side mission. Oh, we got stuff. Got armor.
Dude, I love this map. Oh, side missions.
Yeah. Yeah, there's three we have to do before we can go to the main area. Ready for the next one? Here. I'm gonna mark one, see if you get it up on yours.
Small underbarrel. Mods and weapons. Equip a mod by selecting an item with a mod slot and pressing square. Modifying weapons and gear.
Do you have the little line on your minimap?
Hold on. I'm trying to do something.
Ooh, give me that. I got some gloves in here too.
Mod.
You don't have any.
Yeah.
We don't have any mods yet. Oh, what'd you grab?
Oh yeah. Check that out. That's pretty sweet.
You had a mod?
I got one. I picked one up off a guy. Hold on, I got something for my
sweet.
Armor.
What'd you grab?
Ooh, I got better armor.
Yes, that we got that for doing the slide mission.
And I got a go bag, which is
If you wanna change your appearance, go to your inventory and hit L1 or R1 couple times.
What is going on?
Dude, I put some jeans on. You start with stuff, like I'm just changing everything so I don't look like a noob. There's scarves and hats. That's dope. There's a bunch of different jackets too, see?
Oh, that's cool. Do I have any jackets?
Yeah. Yeah, you should have the same ones I do.
Appearance, jacket.
Plus you can grab some if you loot them. I wonder if I can drop one for you. Oops. Here, I'll give you...
Will dance for jacket.
You want... This one?
We'll dance for
this one? Do you want this one or this one?
I'll take the black one.
Okay. I don't know if I can drop them. No, I want the white one.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, I just took it off completely. Yeah, I don't know if I can drop them.
Okay.
Oh well, they're pretty common. They're pretty common. We'll be able to get something. Alright, let's go to the second mission. Do you have the little line to follow?
I see a little thing marked, though. Hold on. Which one did you mark?
I marked the one on the top, the upper one. Civilians.
I'll mark it.
Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank.
So,
looks like you'll have to go through
don't really know how far we're going into the series. Kind of forgot we were recording for a second.
Sorry.
This should be fun though. It's a really fun game. From what I've seen. Yeah.
Alright.
There's actually stuff you can pick up and like eat and drink too. That gives you boosts.
Manhattan Bridge.
Mm-hmm.
Are those dudes?
No. Those are just civilians.
Can we run into anybody out here?
Yeah. They just chill out here sometimes. But I don't think they're in the starting area.
It's pretty stiff. Everything's too low.
Parkour.
Level here.
Yeah, they're all level ones.
Oh man, if you sprint and you do your melee, he does like a little tackle thing.
Dope. Alright, so another thing, if you look at your minimap and you see like little
the enemy.
Purple pickups. Those are like backpacks or little tiny chests that you can grab. That'll give you stuff.
Mm-hmm.
That's because we're not near anything right now. But you'll see it if you look. The one ammo boxes are like little mini chests, and then the three bullets are refueling, like gives you ammo. All right. Down under. Alright, so there's civilians we gotta save.
Yeah. I got my laser sighted machine gun here.
In the sewers, for some reason.
holding a bunch of civilians in the sewer.
No, I think we gotta go up. Yeah.
Right here.
Circle.
There we go.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Uh-oh. Oh, hear him. Do your scan. Do your scan.
Got it. I've seen better.
Here, wait. Let me flank.
Four guys. Oh, shit.
Alright. I'm gonna go over here.
Grenades. How do you throw grenades?
Left on the D-pad.
Oh. Left.
Alright.
Fragmentation.
So.
How do you throw them, though?
Yeah.
What I can.
R2. Last man battalion is full of crazy fucks. Hold on. Let me shoot my little thingy. Alright. Are you ready? Yeah. You can do it at the same time.
Yeah, but I keep aiming.
Oops. Yeah, it's pretty OP against these guys.
Dude, that blind fire. There's still a guy.
Got him. Nice. Alright. So, do you know how to... Oh, Jesus, Bunch. Get back. Cover. You're gonna want cover. Right above you. Nice.
Alright. Hostiles neutralized.
So, you just hit left on the D-pad, and then you hit R2, and it'll... throw it.
So wait, left on the D-pad.
Yep.
And you just hit R2.
Mm-hmm.
Or R1.
Do you have the little circle that pops up?
Yeah.
Alright, and then you just hit the fire button. And it'll throw your grenade.
But it just shoots my gun.
Do you have grenades?
Yeah, I have three of them.
Look, I can just chuck one. Just like that. hey, there's a gas mask that'll give you a little extra. You want it?
I can't pick it up. It's not there for me. We must get our
own loot. Well, I guess I'll take it then. Oh, that's weird. Alright. Well, let's keep going, because we're still recording.
Yeah, we are. We've only been going for 12
minutes.
Here,
come here. Open dough. Alright, stack up.
Got this.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Got more stuff.
Finally.
And
the
bad gun.
Terrifying.
Hey,
no, I need to get the hell out of here.
Here, open that.
Pistol holster. Sweet.
Sweet, level 2. Yeah, okay. See, it didn't loot it for me. That's cool.
I'm level 2 as well.
I got a gas mask. Dang it.
I always press that instead of start.
What? Do you have a gas mask?
Protective mask. Yeah, but I...
Here, hold on. Let me look at the stats. I wonder if I can drop things, like... Because I have 2 civilian gas masks, which are better than the original starting one. And I don't see a way to drop them. Yeah, that's annoying. Ooh, submachine gun as well. Oh no, that's a shoddy.
Yeah, I got a bunch of shoddies too.
Alright, I think you can get another ability.
Primary attributes? Weapons?
Oh, look at that. Unlocks at level 5. That's annoying. Yeah, you get the second slot at level 5. Alright, well, let's continue.
Need to figure out this grenade thing.
Alright, last one.
Oh! I figured it out.
What?
Okay. So, it's literally you just tap it, you don't hold it.
Yeah, you don't hold it.
I thought you were like...
That gives you...
Yeah.
That gives you grenade selection.
Yeah,
there's different types of grenades that you can pick. Yeah. And then to select your ammo, you hit right on the D-pad. You hold it. just tapping it heals you.
Oh, well, that would be good.
It uses one of your med kits, which you have 2, and they're in the bottom.
All right.
Under your health.
Yeah,
all right, let's go.
Figuring it out. Bear with us.
we're trapped. Yeah, this is just a starting area. We're good.
Alright, if we zoom parkour. In, standard gear. What is that?
Hey, there's a box over here.
Hold up, I'm coming out. Are we climbing over the boxes here?
Yeah. I got a better gun. Oh, it's level locked. Dang it! Level 3.
Guys.
Well, I guess I'll have another gun when I'm level 3.
I got one too. Protective pads? I can use these.
Yeah, and I can't use a secondary either.
Look at my knees.
Those are so hot. Alright, let's go. Let's finish this up.
This game looks so beautiful, man.
I know, it really is. Look at that. Oh, look at that graffiti up there.
That graffiti.
You see it? It's pretty cool.
Oh, man, there's fire behind us.
Oh, that's not even close to as much fire as you'll see later.
Great.
Fire is so much fun.
Dude,
look at that. Oh, hey, this dude's up here.
Those riders have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain.
You might want to scan
those drugs.
You want trouble?
See if you can recover that crate.
Do they see me?
Missing supply crate located.
I'm gonna try to flank.
I'll stick to this car right here.
There's morphine in here. You want some?
Go, 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 go.
Stop messing around.
Okay.
Ready for this?
Yep. Open fire!
Area secured. Hostiles
nice.
Neutralized.
Dang.
Ooh, give me that. Got a new holster.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Hold the area. Oh,
we're approaching
gonna be
your position now.
Where are they gonna come from?
No idea.
Morning. Oh. Hostile forces approaching.
I see him.
Oh.
Map. Ooh, they're right on top of you. Got him.
Do you get that critical hit chance?
Yeah. If you headshot him as well. I need to heal. Right, so. One more. Two more. Ow. Alright, I'm jumping down. Parkour. Oh, I love playing with two people. This is so much easier. This game was really made for multiple.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Nice.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Bunch of stuff.
Oh, I got a cat.
Great work, Agent. We'll get those trucks back to the
where
they'll be used properly.
Ammo.
Double barrel shotgun.
Yeah, you can't really use it right now, though. Ooh, extended mag. Nice. Ooh, give me that. Ooh, I got a better gun. Look at me.
My flap cap.
I got an SMG. It's tiny. Oh, nice flapper. Yeah, I got a little SMG. Look at my little tiny pistol.
Yeah, that's nice.
Now this is my primary too. You know how to switch to your secondary?
Double
Yeah, alright.
Can't you have two weapons up?
Yeah, not until level 4 though. You unlock it at level 4. I already looked. Alright. Ready to go to the last mission?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, so I'm almost level 3. Who?
How do you know? Oh, top right.
Top right.
I got like 25% left.
Yeah, same.
I think we get share XP and stuff, so it'll be nice. We'll be the same level, so.
Yeah. Yeah, or closed if we don't, because we'll be doing the same things.
Washington Street. Dang, this is like.
Ooh, hey, there's what? Something over here. Great. Oh no, it's just a restock.
May as well.
Just a restock.
Bullets. Ooh, do we get money from that too?
No, it's just a ammo restock. Alright. How long is the recording right now?
21. We're good till like 30. We'll stop around there.
Okay. That's cool.
Do you run faster with your pistol?
I don't know.
Kinda feels
probably not.
Seagull!
Alright. Did you come?
Hey, you gotta see this.
Yeah, okay, you're in here.
Whoa. Oh, yeah.
Alright.
So we just gotta talk to this guy.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
Everybody just like conglomerates all over this guy.
Looks like we got another mission.
I'm stuck.
Alright, let's go.
Wait, calling your name.
Looks like this is another mission.
Yo, check out the merchandise.
I literally can't buy anything till next level.
Yeah.
I'll be here when you change your mind.
Is this the... Oh, you might want to get that pistol. The first pistol. The... M1911. Look at its talent.
Talent. This weapon deals 100% more damage when the target is hit. Damn.
Yeah, it's really good. It has, I think, a little bit less ammo in its clip. Yeah, it's got 7. But it does quite a bit better.
Am I level 3? Oh, I am level 3.
Yeah.
Dang. Okay.
Yeah. We finished the mission,
so
it gave us the level.
It
has about half the ammo.
I get my controls oriented, because I keep thinking X is like vault and circle is duck.
Yeah, it kind of screws you up. Ooh. Let me throw this extended mag on.
Agent, we just got a distress call from one of the local police.
Plus 10% mag size.
They're being attacked by rioters. Getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs. You need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct, and free any hostages.
Okay, we got more hostages.
Calling all units. We have rioters like overrunning the precinct. Drop everything and get your
Where
ass.
Where did you get that hat, by the way?
I picked it off of a dead guy.
That's awesome. Yeah. There's scarves you can put on too. Man, this game really is pretty.
We're good.
Ready? Let go.
Man. New York. Dang it.
Brooklyn. Parkour.
It's a huge map, too.
Oh, yeah. This is just the starting area. It's tiny.
Oh, I got it.
Where? Oh, the bird?
Yeah, it gives you experience.
Nice. Yeah.
Radio.
Alright, right here. So you just walk through this.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Alright.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Yeah. You might want to use your scan. They're level 3s now, too. Yeah, I got him. Oh, this gun is extremely inaccurate. Does more DPS though.
Watch out for that.
Ooh, there's one up on the roof. Did you get this blue drop right here?
Ooh, I got a cool pom-pom beanie.
We've got an agent incoming to assist in the 84th, but all entrances are blocked.
Look at me!
Division.
Look at my hat.
That's the best news I've had all
oh my
month.
Gosh.
Try the parking garage in the back. Got that agent? That's your in. Go get him.
Oh my god, I got a hockey hat on my first try. Look at me. I got a little puff beanie. Kyle, you.
Oh, I see it. I see
you hear
it.
About
see
my
it.
Puff beanie?
It.
It's awesome.
Okay. Ooh, dude, check out this gun.
Dude, we can almost get the secondaries already.
Dude.
One more
we
level.
Got a silencer.
I got an extended mag on this.
On the little minigun.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, this guy's up there.
Right,
see him. Ah. Yeah, those guys are scary.
Right, grab four more guys.
Yep, that is the goal. There's one up there.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
More. Ooh, there's a rage guy. Watch out. Got him. Getting the guy up top.
Get these looters on the run.
Yeah. Love those barrels. Ooh.
How'd you do that?
By being awesome.
Hostiles incoming.
Up top.
Ooh, wait, yeah, watch this. Losers. I just shot two barrels at them. Nice. Very efficient. Alright, let's go. There's a box up here. Oh, just extra ammo. Mm-hmm. All right, into the abyss.
Yep. And actually, we're gonna have to cut it right here.
Right here.
Yep. So aww. We'll see you guys in the next episode, and you'll see what's gonna happen in the parking garage.
In the deep dark abyss
yep.
of a parking garage.
Thanks for watching.